Indy 500 weather update Sunday. Track expects rain to impact start of race, grandstands being cleared. Indianapolis. With the threat of rain in the Sunday morning forecast, Indianapolis Motor Speedway President Doug Bowles said the start of the 108th Indy 500 could be impacted. In a 10:45 a.m. news conference, Bowles said the front edge of a storm system was expected.